Hi guys, it's Lita. So yeah, I know my hair is short, it's crazy, I didn't cut it, it's just that I don't have my extensions until this week, and so my hair is gonna be short for a couple of days, and yeah, I know it looks all damagey and stuff. It's gonna be this way for a little bit, but I got this color, which is good, so it'll just have to take some time to repair. Anyway, so I know I haven't done a Q&A in a really, really long time, and I know a lot of you guys like that, so I decided to ask some of my Twitter followers a couple days ago for some questions, and you guys had some very, very exotic questions, and so let's get started. Question number one, what is your favorite animal? It's a secret. Question number two. Girl, you are so fresh. Fresher than Subway. How do you do it? Well, my child, when a mommy and a daddy love each other very much. That wasn't the right answer, was it? Question number three. How is life with a guy? P-E-N-I-S. Just kidding. It's great. Question number four. What is your favorite thing about Canada? I guess, first of all, I would say the zero warmth during the day. F you, sun. Or the kajungillion billion skunks that I see every day. They're like the IRL Pokemon of the Canada region. What are you gonna be for Halloween? Well, I have quite a few ideas for Halloween. Since my hair is pink and I've never liked a color that I've had in my hair more than this one, I might wanna be Megara and Luca. Or Neo slash Lucy from Elfin Lied. Or Yui from Angel Beats. Because she's my favorite ever. But if none of those work out, then I'm just gonna be the Cat Jesus. Because really, you can't go wrong with the Cat Jesus. And if you don't know what Cat Jesus is, just use your imagination. Are you getting MOP? Mr. Pandaria. Yes! I have a panda monk, and she's a kawaii princess. If you were a cat, would you take over Canada? And if so, how would you do it? Well, I would, but frankly, there's already a cat who has taken Canada for her own. Right, Jojo? How do your parents feel about tattoos, piercings, and hair color? Honestly, they hated the idea of any of that at first. And they were like, oh no, tattoos and piercings, blah, your hair, blah. But gradually my parents realized that they don't really have control over the person I am. And if I was happy with the way I looked, then they were happy. Has anyone noticed you're American yet? Dear God, yes. It's so embarrassing when they do, because when they say something that only a Canadian would know, I have no clue what it is, so I just sit there with my dumb head forever. You can also immediately tell that I'm American by the way that I go into cardiac arrest every time I see a black squirrel. But they're just so gosh darn precious. What is your favorite energy drink and how often do you drink them? And also, you look like Ashley Green, that foreseeing lady from Twilight. Oh, thanks. My favorite has got to be Rockstar forever and ever and ever. And I honestly drink such an unhealthy amount that I'm not even going to release that information, because it's probably illegal, and I'd probably end up on that show Intervention. What do you think an actual Lita Bunny would look like? Probably a big pulsating pile of allergic reactions with just wieners sticking out of it everywhere, just because wieners are icky. But yeah, I hate bunnies, and I would probably die of an allergic reaction if I did so much as touch them, so it would be a disgrace. How do you feel when people tell you that you've changed their lives? Honestly, being serious for a minute, it is really the best feeling ever. And seeing what you guys have to say about that sometimes really is just the happiest feeling ever. I could not even come up with words to tell you how great it feels. If you could be a turkey, what would your gobble gobble sound like? And what have you learned about your life since you've been on YouTube? It would probably sound like the shriek of the Nazgul from Lord of the Rings. Just a big, menacing ass turkey. And if I had an endless amount of time for explaining this question in this video, I would tell you all of it. But mainly, I can say that YouTube has taught me not to take things for granted, because every day, seriously, I'm like, wow, I am so freaking lucky to have the, you know, YouTube and have all of you guys and stuff like that. It's like not a day goes by where I don't think about it. And it's also kind of taught me not to be scared of showing my true self, whether it's on or off camera, and just did, you know, whatever. So guys, I hope you like that Q&A, and you know, you guys can always leave me questions and I'll take them down and stuff like that for future references. But yeah, until then, I may do a tutorial for when I get my extensions, hopefully tomorrow or the next day or something like that. And don't forget that every Wednesday is my live show on younow.com/shows. And I'm also going to be doing a 6-hour live show this Saturday, so on the 6th of October. I think that's Saturday, but it's gonna be the 6th of October. I'm not sure what time yet, I'll let you guys know, but it's gonna be the 6th of October. I'm doing a 6-hour live show. And also check out my Keek, it's at keek.com/leadbunny, and I'll be doing more stuff on that soon. But until then, I love you guys so much. Please have a really beautiful day, and remember to stay happy and to smile. Okay, I love you guys forever, promise. Thank you, promise. All right, bye. Yeah.